very, very excited to welcome Maki Sekiya this afternoon. I'm fortunate enough to know Maki through Ivan, who's a travel opera supplier who I've taught over the last few years. And therefore, what you know, Maki, she stepped in at the beginning of this term at a reasonably short notice after one of our other recitals dropped out. So we're very, very grateful to her for that. In case any of you haven't been here before, you're not aware of what's coming up in the next few weeks. Next week, in the same time, same place, we've got an old Queen's alumna coming back. She's a great soprano turned semi pro recently, coming back to do a concert of harpsichord recorder and soprano music, which should be fantastic. You'll find that on the back of your program. And the week after that, another phenomenal pianist, I think, Paul Harlan, who's coming over from the US, having just finished his term at Harvard, to come and play for us. That should be fantastic. Other things to look out for, shameless plugging over here, but if you have spare time this afternoon and you fancy a more sort of musical theatre bent after this, the Music Society is putting on a production of the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. It's a bit of a mouthful, like the words they're trying to spell, but do go along, buy a ticket. That's at 3 and 7, I think, this evening. 8, apologies. So yes, if that seems to fancy, do go along. I should say one other thing. If you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, Maki's asked me to plug her newsletter, for which there's a sign-up sheet at the back. You can find all the concerts and programs she's doing. So I think that's all from me, other than the trivial things of turning phones off and all this. But apart from that, do please join me in giving Maki Sekiya a very warm welcome.
Thank you. My next piece is Adagietto, which usually will be played by a symphony orchestra, not part. I'm having an attempt to play on piano for the first time today. I would like to dedicate it to the memory of Uwe Kitzinger, who was passed away recently, and he was a peacemaker and politician. Thank you.